You ready? Today we're going to change out a pump on a hydraulic motor. This pump that's here is a 3/4 shaft pump. We're going to put this pump, which is a 5/8 shaft, here. Let me show you how this is done. Remove this pump. This is an insert right here. This is for a 3/4 shaft. Remove this. The new one goes in. The 5/8 shaft. And you put the bolts back in. Now you've same motor, two different size shafts from two different pumps. It's as simple as that.